Monash University Vice-Chancellor Margaret Gardner has been named the next governor of Victoria. She will take over from Linda Dessau at the end of this month.
Thank you, Premier.
Ms Gardner has been in her current role for over 8 years. She's married to the Secretary of the Department of Prime Minister and Cabinet, Glyn.